Baseball Radio USA, this is Henry Stillman. Today, the country shudders in the wake of cataclysmic devastation. Torn by war with a brutal and terrifying enemy, the likes of which we have never seen. This morning, I awoke to the sound of thundering crashes that I thought could only be an earthquake. But as I looked outside, I saw their battleships looming over the city, each one wider than Forbes Field, and each leaving nothing but burning, disfigured wreckage in its wake. Former friends and neighbors now lie in storm drains, limbs twisted in ways I can't begin to describe. This struggle for the very survival of mankind. This struggle that has now reached across the shores of our homeland. This struggle, ladies and gentlemen, may now be forever lost. Thank you.